I'm Dr. Abhay Mahindre, consultant pediatrician and neonatologist at Cloudnine Hospital, Kalyani Nagar, Pune. There are a lot of misconceptions regarding the growing and developing the child. One of the most common this one is the not showing the mirror to the baby. But in fact, when we assess scientifically, if the child starts showing interest in his own image in the mirror and smiles at his own image in the mirror at about 6 months of age, that is considered as one of the developmental milestones for the baby, and that indicates child is growing normally. So there's no harm in showing the mirror to the child.